Hello. Today we're going to be looking at how to make the EM500, which you can see on the screen right now, into a serial over IP device server. So, as you can see in the little webcam input, I have the device connected on my desk right now, and it has power and it has Ethernet and everything. So, supposedly it should work. Now, let's see what happens. If you've used our serial device servers before, you probably usually do something like this. You go to Program Files, and then Tibbo, and then you go to Device Server Toolkit, and you probably run DS Manager just to see if you can see your device. And then when you run DS Manager, let me just pull the window here. Nothing happens. You see, you refresh, and there's nothing there. No devices were discovered, which is weird because the device is connected to the network segment and to power and everything. So, what's wrong? Well, what's wrong is that it's not running serial over IP firmware. So, we're going to see now how to download that firmware. You go to Tibbo website and then downloads, serial over IP, and you go to device firmware. Let's scroll down a little bit. There it is, EM500EV. That's my device. Gonna click that, and the file is downloading. Now, if you've never worked with our programmable devices before, you will need one more tool. I'll show you how to get that. It's called Device Explorer. That's in Programmable, PC Software, and you see it's right here, Device Explorer, standalone version, la 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 la. Gonna click that and download it. I actually already have it installed, but if you don't, you will need that. So now we're gonna run Device Explorer and see what we can get. So again, I go to All Programs, Tibbo, it's in Tibbo IDE, unless you've installed it standalone, in which case it may be somewhere else, but still in Tibbo. Gonna run Device Explorer. And what do you know? I can see my device here. There it is, with a comment and everything. And now I'm going to upload the firmware to the network. And here it is, the SOI application, which I downloaded. Open that, and it's uploading. Okay. There we go. Now it looks like I have two devices. It's actually just one device and with the SOI serial over IP application running. I can see that it's running with a comment. So now let's see what DS Manager says again. Switch back to DS Manager. Refresh. Aha! I can suddenly see my device. But it is running in error mode. It doesn't look so nice. It can't work right now. So I'm going to have to click Initialize. Says all settings except IP address will be restored. That's fine. I haven't set any settings yet. Rebooting. Done. Let's double click it. There we go. These are all of my settings. I can set protocol, everything that I usually set with a device server is now available, and my EM500 is now a device server. Thank you for watching.